Hey, Cameron.
You know what I'm thinking?
I've got a funny feeling I know what you guys are up to.
The objective is to have the most obvious place possible, but without you guys finding us. Here we go.
Let's get on it. We'll get 2 seconds, no problem, GG.
Oh, I stick out slightly.
Yeah, I stick out a bit.
I haven't participated in your contest, I'm afraid to say, don't
I? Oh. Nope.
Well, the good thing is, because then you know what to look for. You can't hide as well. Mm. Whereas, before you get discovered, there's the only... Yeah.
Second life for a single week.
Don't mind me!
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Ah, that's the stuff!
Nobody has even come into my room yet.
I found you. Oh my gosh! Whoa! Oh, even if you told them where you were! Oh, just twirl around. You gotta twirl around. Give me a twirl. Yeah. High voltage! Okay. Come in.
Right, there you go. I'm just sticking out right in the open.
This is where we're gonna walk past you.
Open, eh? Open, he's a door!
Oh, I haven't spotted anything I would expect you to have been.
No, I haven't seen anything.
Are you not outside?
Oh, hello. What are you? Oh my gosh, Medi Ninja! What? Owen found your hiding place, Karen. Yes, he was in the barrels.
Yeah, I was trying to jump on top of them and just like get into the darkness.
Dom? Jirachi, bro.
Hey.
Yeah. Under the tracks, that's bad for you.
That's me.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Heading slowly. You're more likely to spot me if you spin slowly. Why do you keep looking away, Dom? nice of you two to get together. Two or four eyes are better than two, right?
What's going on?
Go get your other teammate with you. You might be able to spot me.
Yeah.
You're a minecart in a ridiculous place. You just very good.
Oh, you son of a... Get him! Oh, he's going under that stupid bridge! No, you can't have found me yet. It would be impossible for you to find me. Oh, no! How did you know?! No one knows.
I think they might know what you are now, Dom. So watch out.
No.
No one knows.
I got sight of them.
Hey, hello.
The rocks. I got it.
Well, it's just the rugby hats that move.
Oh. Ooh. Yeehaw! I've never been on this map before.
Someone can be a train up.
Yes! A train running away from everyone.
See the so nearby there's a like a wall-less garage thing with a couple of trains inside it.
Yep.
That's the milk shed, like to your right. I'm nowhere near that either. I'm
most
definitely not a white cylindrical thing.
Oh, I don't see any white cylindrical things in the water.
Turn around. To your left.
Turning to my left.
To your right. Right there.
What? No.
No, that's a tree.
See that?
No, yeah, that white cylindrical thing. That's not me.
Oh, dang it.
Whatever Tom is, I haven't actually even seen his name pop up.
The funny thing is, remember when I told you that I'm nowhere near the white cylindrical thing? I'm actually at a pipe sitting next to it. Come chase me.
I didn't notice a pipe sitting next to it that could move. It isn't this, but you're not, because it's not showing up. I know everything you're within line of sight of, I just have no idea what you are.
Go into the milk shed and then throw some stuff into the basketball hoop. If you can get something through the basketball hoop, I will tell you what I am. wait, try not to be
fair.
Obvious. I see you from the other side of the map.
Hey! 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 Hey, you! Hey!
What are you? Cameron,
look. I don't know where the milk shed is.
Oh, it is a gigantic block!
You guys are trained. I want somebody to be a train.
I want to be a tree. That'd be pretty good.
Just a train on a roof.
Surprise.
That could not be the slope of the fourth doorway.
Physics? I demand an explanation.
I think I'm still there.
No rookie mistake right there. Well, at least I found where I'm going to be in the next round.